When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy. Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit! To your left! 2 o'clock! Medium range! You're welcome! You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us!
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira! We can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!